e sei pallido, sei ma tu lo dai a un ere, baba lai re, io ama lai sari, dai lai cori, ani mo lai jinko paint leaun.
Coolest motherfucker to ever exist in the history of Nepalese music industry. The man himself. Cool fucking Pokhrel, everybody.
Cool Pokhrel, yeah. Naam ne kya cool game.
Just imagine, kasale sodhi, yo boy, what's your name? It's cool.
Cool fucking Pokhrel, boy.
Yo, if you guys don't know who Cool Pokhrel is, this video is for you. Yes, this one's for you. If you know who Cool Pokhrel is, I love you. Take my chumma. It is basically just gonna be a Cool Pokhrel appreciation video. Cool video. A lot of people don't know about Cool Pokhrel and his contribution to Nepalese pop music industry or Nepali music. म्युजिक इन्डस्ट्री नै भनिदिउँ, फरक पर्दैन. त फर्स्टली मैले कुल पोखरेललाई डिस्कभर भने निकै सानैमै गरेको थिएँ थ्रु दिस सङ अफ हिज कल्ड यसपालि दसैँमा. बट आई डिन्ट नो द नेम कुल पोखरेल एट द टाइम. कुल पोखरेललाई मैले मजाले एक्सप्लोर गरेँ भने रिसेन्ट इयर्समै हो, प्रब्ली 3 or 4 years अगो आई गेस. आई एम नट इभन लाइङ, ओके. वान आई फर्स्ट सर्च फर द नेम कुल पोखरेल अन युट्युब अनि गीतहरू सुन्दै गएँ. आई वाज लाइक, यु नो, टोटली एडिक्टेड टु दिस गाय. हु इज दिस गाय? आई कुड लिटरली फिल हिज म्युजिक, हिज भाइभ, हिज सोल थ्रु हिज सङ्स. मा कसम, एक महिना अति मैले कुल पोखरेलको सब गाना लुपमा सुने, ओके. त्यसपछि आई स्टार्टेड डिगिङ deeper, researching on Cool Pokhrel. Wikipedia, articles, tributes, everything. Turns out our guy Cool Pokhrel deceased way back in 2004 from drug overdose. Wikipedia ma possibly drug overdose likhe aacha, so I guess nobody till now knows the exact reason for his death. It's still a mystery. I was like, what the fuck? This dude died at the age of 23. 20 fucking 3. Such a young age, and yet so many people remember his name, his works. If you guys haven't checked him out yet or don't know about him, what are you doing with your life? Go listen to his music right now. Ye manchele pokhara ma SLC diera London ma diploma garera bidesh basdina bhanera euta guitar bokera he came back to Nepal and music banauna thalayo, okay? And as a result of his passion toward the music, we got the क्लासिक सुन मेरी मायालु. This was his first song, by the way. Yogit was an instant hit. People loved it. They loved it so much, this became one of the most popular songs in Nepal. This party aru thupre gitero ay kul bhukril go.
किन उदास बसे कि के भयो भन, कसरी बादल लागे त्यस्तो सफा मनमा.
आमा रुन्छिन् रुदिन म, थाहा छ उनलाई कहाँबाट आउँदैछु म. मेरा पाइला लड खडाउँछ आमा रुन्छिन् तर.
When I first listened to this song of his called Ama, I was literally in tears. No lies, alright? I was. Such a beautiful song, such a voice. Yogit ma, he talks about his mom and his drug habits. Mali relate the gari, no? Because, of course, I don't do drugs. But I could literally feel what he feels like. The storytelling through his song is just, wow. He gave hits after hits. Sun meri mayalu, bolaunda kheri boldaino, mrityu ko chhan, dasai, ama, kina udas, blockbusters, what not. He was associated with the names like Girish Khatiwada and Unity the Band. His voice, his songs, his music just hits different. So many blockbusters and hits. Our guy was straight up revolutionary in Nepali pop music of field, man. And all of this is just achieved in just 4 years down the road. In just 4 fucking years, yeah. Just imagine what this guy could have done if he was still alive and well, making music. It's so overwhelming just talking about him, yeah. What a guy, yeah. What a guy. Bands and individuals, artists like Unity Band, Jilke Badal, Sugam Pokhrel, Girish Khatiwada and other attributed Cool Pokhrel with their music and songs. Same tribute from many of the artists out there proves he was revolutionary, well-liked and a right person, apart from just being a good singer. He's also titled with the King of Nepali Pop by his fans and his loved one. Nepali pop ko raja. It makes perfect sense. Come to think about what he has achieved in his life, it totally makes sense. Maile aile sam Cool Pokhrel ko bare koi sang kura garda just Twitter type ko matra manche bhetyachu ke. Ki ta they don't have any idea who Cool Pokhrel
Pokhrel is that they are his fans, diehard ones. And I am one of those diehard ones, not gonna lie. I love this guy. I don't know. I just do. I know there are many cool Pokhrel fans out there, but I don't know why it just feels like he's kind of unappreciated. I don't know. This might be a personal thing, but yeah, anyways, this was cool Pokhrel appreciation video. So share the video. Let people know about the coolest person, musician, singer in the history of Nepalese music industry. So this one's for you, cool Pokhrel, wherever you are. I hope you are in peace. Rest there, coolie. We will always remember you. And yes, here's a quick shout out. There is this Discord server named Joy Nepal, one of the largest Nepali Discord community out there. Literature, tech, anime, movies, music, etc. etc. Jai bare kura garna paunchu yaha bhitra specific channels haruma. Best thing is groomer mods haina ni ya. I hope. Ali sama they have invited major celebrities of Nepal such as Sajan Raj Vaidya, Unique Poet, Yavisthapa, and so on for performing to the members. Yeah, live Discord concert ni chalcha. So join the server if you want to. Bye.